Alright folks, loads of people have been asking for more drum tutorials. Now this is sort of a drum tutorial, but it's a bit of advice really. Now this guy here is known as the bass drum, this guy here is known as the actual bass pedal. Have a listen first of all. Okay, maybe it needs tuning, but the sound you've got is very echoey. Now doing this will stop it from being an echoey sound to a nice dull thud, which is really what you want. So, if you look inside there, there's nothing at all in the actual bass drum itself. Now what I'm going to do, I've got a blanket. I'm going to put that inside the bass drum, stuff it in and have it against the skin. Now have a listen. Slightly better, which is what you want. So to get rid of that echoey sound, shove something in there. You can even shove your auntie's underwear in there. Anything at all, bung it in there, and you've got a proper, dull, bassy sound as opposed to a horrible, echoey sound. Practice and enjoy.